Welcome everyone. Today we are going to see how to install AutoDock tools and PyMol on Linux, specifically on Ubuntu. First we are going to see how to install AutoDock and AutoGrid. Press Ctrl Alt T on your keyboard to open the terminal and give the command sudo apt install AutoDock. That's all, it is very simple. This command will install AutoDock 4 on the system. Now AutoDock is successfully installed. For this, the system has to be connected to the internet. Next, we have to install AutoGrid. To install AutoGrid, give the command sudo apt install AutoGrid in the same terminal. That's all. Now we have installed AutoDock and AutoGrid successfully on the Ubuntu. To check the installation of AutoDock in the same terminal, type AutoDock 4 and press enter. It will show the help commands for AutoDock 4. In the same way, check installation of the AutoGrid 4. In the same terminal, type AutoGrid 4 and press enter. It will show the help commands for the AutoGrid 4. Now the installation is verified. Next, we have to install AutoDock tools or MGL tools, which is the GUI for the AutoDock and AutoGrid. To install this, go to the web browser and search for download AutoDock. Make sure you are connected to the internet. The network might be slow. Now the page is loaded. Click on this link. Now it will go to AutoDock 4.2.6 download page. The first option is download AutoDock for Linux system, but we have already installed AutoDock and AutoGrid in the terminal command line, so you can skip this. You no need to install this again. So scroll down. Here you will find download the graphical user interface AutoDock tools. So click here. This will take you to the page Center for Computational Structural Biology. Click the download section present on the left side. In the download page, MGL tools will be present. Two versions are available. Version 1.5.7 is the latest version. To download this latest version 1.5.7, click the link MGL tools Linux x86 x64 install Linux 64 GUI installer, which is 100 MB. Version 1.5.6 also available. To download the version 1.5.6, click the link MGL tools Linux x86 x64 installer, which is 70 MB. I am going to install this version 1.5.6. save the file. It will start downloading. Open the folder after downloading is completed. First thing you have to do is right click on the file and go to properties. There will be two tabs, that is basic and permissions. Go to permissions tab and check the box allow executing file as program, and then close the dialog box. Now right click on the file and click run. The MGL tool setup will open. From here it is easy to install. If you want, you can change the location of the installation or leave it as default option. It is just an optional one. That's all, MGL tools is installed successfully. To check the installation, go to Start and type AutoDock Tools. Now we have AutoDock Tools open. Next, we have to install Pymol. To install this, open the terminal by pressing Ctrl Alt T and type sudo apt install Pymol. It will ask for password, so type in the password and press Enter. In this system, Pymol is already installed. So now I am going to remove the Pymol from this system. To install it again, type the same command sudo apt install pymol and this will install pymol. It is very easy. To open it, type pymol in the terminal and it will open. Now you can use it as usual. To load the PDB, enter the PDB ID and visualize as you wish. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. If you want more Linux videos, post in the comment section.